How about a nice change of pace, positive vibes evening for the Bears? Something you haven't seen of much, and a big reason why was the man in front of you, DJ Moore. He had the second most receiving yards in a game in Bears history against the Commanders Thursday night with 230. That came on 8 receptions that included 3 touchdowns. But the man passing him the ball also had an outstanding night, and because of his performance, now leads the NFL in one passing category. Justin Fields' 4 touchdowns now gives him 11 for the season. That is tops in the NFL. Tied with Kirk Cousins at the moment, he faces the reigning Super Bowl champion Chiefs at home on Sunday. It's the second straight game that Fields has had 4 touchdown passes, and he was a part of his performance in which he went 15 for 29 with 282 yards and no turnovers. It's certainly a nice change of pace for the Bears after a brutal start to the 2023 season.